Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Blade and Soul Kung Fu Master Edition. We dance while the city burns. All right. Let's go find his sister. I'm sure she'll come back with me. How could she say no? Such a handsome Kung Fu Master. Actually, I guess I don't look like me right now since I'm just fighting in this guy's dream slash memories slash whatever the hell this is. Oh god, please let me just run. Get out of here. That's how you clear out the fucking enemies. Screw this waiting around shit. You guys are terrible fighters, come on. That comet punch, that's all I need. Want a nice comet punch? Sure. Wasn't there a World of Warcraft dungeon where, like, when you went into it, everybody looked different because it was like a dream or something like that? I want to say that that was the case. I know there was one in EverQuest.
Madden, it's you! Unche is still alive? Oh, thank goodness! What did he say? Is he with anyone else? Of course! That will be the perfect escape route! We should save as many villagers as we can! I'm no fighter, so I'm afraid I'd just get in your way. I'll go on ahead. Will you be all right? Thank you so much! It's good to know we're not alone in this. You've always been so reliable. Hurry, Madden. You're our only hope.
Honestly, now, silver. That's more like it. What are we doing? Rescue them. Some dogs that appear out of nowhere. We're back to enemies being, like, super easy again. Are you here to help us? What do you think? No, I'm just hanging out. I'm just here for a little bit, guys. I don't have a lot of time. Wave your hands over me so I know that you're here to help me. God damn, get some. Aw, oh, damn it. Of course he died right as I got there. Asshole. Oh, there we go. He respawned already. Oh, we are going back over here now. You guys are on your own. Just sneak like I do. I think they're even following me. Yeah, they're following. Alright, pricks. Your shit. I love that crit comet punch thing where they can do it twice. That's a shitload of damage to pump out quickly. Looks like we only have, like, one with us. One extra one. Well, now they're both says Brightstone Villagers. Maybe the Shaman lady came over here already? I'm not sure. To the Sky Gates! It is a far gate. Goes far. Get it? And we're not getting sued. Wan Unje. Yeah, you're,
Damn. Leave it to my soft-hearted sister to waste time. We can't risk all our lives just to save a few more.
Right!
Let's hurry. Sujin and I will start the ritual, and then you... Oh, no! Yeah! Behind you! The soldiers are coming!
Yeah, I kind of suspected this would happen. Where are they? What's up, boys? Ramp! Get you some... Here's a bomb. Thanks for the bomb. God, you see, guys, see that? That was an ass whooping. Fucking charge their ass. I wasn't even gonna wait for them to get over here in a more easily defensible position.
Thanks for the help. Forgive my foolish sister. She's never had the nerve to make the tough decisions. It won't be long before reinforcements show up. Let's get back to work. Once the Great Dragon Pulse opens up, we can escape. Everyone, get to the top of the Sky Gate.
I guess that's up here. Since this thing looks very Sky Gate-y. Come on, you little freaks.
Oh, I guess that's the top.
It's not really the top, it's kind of like the second top. Oh. Churn the butter. Oh, there's our little mark thing going on. I'm gonna guess that's what prevented him from opening the sky gate, causing his village to die. I can't move the camera at all to see if there's anything going on. I can't move. You're running right now. You can't move while you're running. Clearly a liar. And a bad one. There we go. Oh. That is Jinshian. You're not Ixanin. My trap is something something. Oh. My mark of the Black Rose, was it meant for you? How unfortunate. Wait, then how did he get it in the first place? Don't worry, you won't suffer long. You'll be dead soon enough. I have more important matters to attend to. Crawl back to your hole, rodent. Get back here. Ah, oh, damn it. I can still use this, though. Assistant opening the dragon pole. Well, I guess I'm still gonna open it. That a bitch.
Hey, wait a second!
Hey guys, mind
wait,
if I drop in?
I know this person.
You do? They're waking up.
He's waking up. Because I got to cover Wen and Minmin.
Do you remember me?
No. You look like all the other freaky old people with bizarre ears. Having these characters in the loading screen, it feels like we still haven't even met. Like, Yura, I don't remember running into her yet. Cool scorpion tattoo, though.
That was quite an entrance you made, stranger. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? Yes, that's right. I'm surprised an outsider would come here on their own. I'm the village mayor. My name is Teiwo. It was quite a stroke of luck, you landing where you did. If it weren't for you, those soldiers would have gotten Ilsum for sure. Oh, you've heard of our troubles? Yes. I'm afraid we've been under occupation by the Talus for many years now. A local warrior named Madun tried to help, but it ended in disaster. We haven't seen him since. Please don't worry yourself. It's not so bad. I mean, it's horrible, but at least we're still alive. Most of us. You're in bad shape, though. The fog didn't do you any favors, and your aura is badly distorted by dark chi. Even I can tell that. One thing at a time. First, I want you to visit the Twilight Garden. The augurites there guard flowers with special healing properties. No, but it will help your body heal faster. Just be sure to subdue the augurites. They're no use if you destroy them. Only weaken them, and they should show their respect.
All right. So now it looks like we're in a new area. Brightstone Village. In Moonwater Plains. Yep. Nice. And of course, I just wake up from falling from the sky. Everybody's like, hey, we've got some shit for you to do. Ilsum said that you came out of the sky and landed on some Talus soldiers. Is that true? Really? Haha, that's amazing. A mighty warrior descending from the heavens. You must be a talented windwalker. You're just being modest. Well, either way, we're glad you're here. Brightstone needs all the help it can get these days. As a matter of fact, maybe you can help me. I just learned that one of the mayor's advisors is in danger. Please find the advisor, Mwumbo, and warn him that Talos soldiers are trying to capture him. Try the Twilight Garden. I think he took some villagers there. I'd go myself, but I can't leave Mayor Taiwu unattended. Oh, that's Mayor Taiwu. Okay. Mwumbo is something of an expert when it comes to soul stones. Maybe the Talos Dominion wants to steal some of his secrets. Of course, knowing how the Talos army operates, they'll probably get whatever they need out of Mwumbo and then work him to death in the mines. Please help us. The Talos have already taken so much from us. Don't let them take Mwumbo. Now we're starting to get quests that give us the silver. Or at least these have been. Any junk that we can sell? No. I should really expand my inventory too. How you doing? Doing good? Good. Alright, so where is... I guess we're going this way. Can I guess both quests are over here? Oop. No. Weird. Alright, fine. Oh, okay, right, yeah, this is where we led them away. I see. I don't quite get why we had to go through all that. Good lord. Yeah, I don't quite get why we had to go through all that. Hoo-ha, first. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm gonna check quests. That was, because it wasn't saying both were over here. Now it is. Yeah, I don't quite know why we had to go through all that. He said something about wanting to use that to find out last known location or something, but wouldn't he have already known that? The little eighth dude, whatever. Before he even sent me over here? I don't know. Sounds fishy to me. Sit down. Alright, we're not supposed to kill them. Just beat the shit out of them! Make them understand respect. Ooh. Direct chi. Friend! Subduing. I'm subduing the shit out of them. I'm about to show you smell it wrong, bitch. You had your chance. You had to turn on me. But no, no. So wait, are these... Oh, these things are leading me to them, maybe? Maybe that's where I'm fucking up. Ah. Gotcha. Thank you very much. I need to check the other one. Like, hopefully he's still there. I thought he was following me. There he is. My bad. What'd you get for not reading it, I guess? Alright, one more flower. What are we else supposed to do here? Talk to Mwumbo. In the Twilight Garden. God damn, I guess he's worthy. Oh. I was like, why couldn't he dodge? It's because he was doing his thing, I guess. I'm gonna try to avoid these other ones. Oh, sorry. Moving my chair around, making a lot of noise. Professionalism. In all things. Not too far from level 40 now. Gonna ignore you guys. And if you want to come in here, that's totally fine. Hey guys, what's up? Ready for an ant? Oh, we got some tamed ones. Interesting. Oh. Don't worry, I got this. Thank you for your help. You fought well, stranger, almost as well as my augurite friends. Not sure what to call this one. Maybe Augie? Rocky? Shishi? What would you call him? Augie it is. Now that his soul stones are aligned correctly, Augie is as loyal as a puppy. In fact, he has joined the Brightstone Uprising. Yes, the Brightstone Uprising. It's a secret organization that opposes the Talos occupation. Thanks to Chung Peng, we've been able to keep a low profile. The Uprising owes him. Some people talk too much. How else would the Talos know we were holding a meeting here? The only people I trust are Augie and maybe Chung Peng. He did? Good. Go tell Chung Peng that I'm sending Nang and Pingy back to the village. Don't talk to anyone else. Okay. I'm gonna beat the shit out of these things, though. Garak. Alright, see what this treasure chest has. Probably healing item. Unsealing charm. I'll take that. Would have been nice to have more than one, but I'll take one. Yeah. Now they just die. That's pretty cool. Getting completely wrecked. I should have just teleported out, damn. Yeah, we're not. Hopefully we hit 40 by the end of the session. I'm not quite sure if that's gonna happen, but it would be nice. It is crazy we're just getting here. It feels like we should be wrapping up by now. Like, well, at least all the quests to 45. But we just got to this whole new area. Which I'm gonna guess is fairly large. Probably as big as Cinderlands, right? It's really hard to get a overview, I guess. There we go. Yeah. Pretty darn big. We'll sail. I still think this is slower. Than actually just running. Even though I guess you save a little bit of energy doing this, but does it really end up mattering? Probably not. Probably not. Alright, Chun Peng. Nang and Pingy just joined us well, but don't tell anyone. We can't just share our plans with random strangers, even though that's exactly what you just did.
It's Mayor Taewo. The Talos soldiers took him. While you were out, Hongyun came over to complain to the mayor about the working conditions in the Soulstone mine. It's worse than ever there. The mayor went to talk it over with the soldiers. Normally, they listen a little for the sake of keeping everyone working. But this time they grabbed him as soon as he arrived. These Talos soldiers have been trampling all over this village for years. I can't stand it anymore. I can't lose him too. He's been like a father to me my whole life. He took me in after my mother was killed. Please, you have to help. I'm begging you. Really? Thank you. I'll go ask Hongyun to help too. You need to hurry to the Talos garrison and find the mayor.
All of this is present day too, right? Like, I know we traveled and, well, not really traveled to the past, but traveled to his memories in the past. But I'm fairly sure this is the now. Like, we've left that. As soon as we, like, toppled onto the top of those soldiers, that's when we actually got here. Yeah, because they're not calling me that guy's name anymore. They're acting like they don't know me. So that makes sense. I'm sorry I didn't trust you before. We have to be cautious these days. In fact, I think someone in our group is a traitor. How else would Talos trackers know about the meeting in the Twilight Garden? Someone must have tipped them off. It had to be someone who was there. It wasn't Mwumbo. He hates the Talos almost as much as he loves augurites. That leaves Pingy or Nang. No one else knew about the meeting besides you and me. We'll see if they're willing to stand with us and spit in the face of the Talos army. Every member of the Uprising has signed a copy of our Declaration of Liberation. Well, it's good to have as much documentation about a rebellion as possible. If Pingy and Nang are with us, they should be willing to sign as well. They respect you, warrior. Take these copies of the declaration and ask them to sign. See if they resist. Then go to the village notice boards, take down the Talos proclamations, and post our declarations. Are you guys really ready for this? It feels like you just really started getting the resistance thing going. And you're like, let's go ahead and kick it into full swing. Like, well, no, maybe you should get some more people, sabotage some operations, weaken them a bit, and then do it? I don't know.
Oh, come on.
Hey, how's it going? You want me to sign these? This wasn't part of the deal. If you post these declarations, the Talus Army will probably capture everyone who signed them. Whose idea was this? Chengpeng, is he crazy? I joined the uprising to rescue my sister, not taunt the Talus Army. Whatever, here, I signed. If the Talus take me away, maybe I'll get to see my sister again. Yeah, I mean, this is just a bad idea, period. Hey. Hey, novice. One learns by getting their ass beat. Ancient Chinese proverb. And now you can graduate from novice if you ever get out of the hospital. Sorry, I must have something in my eyes. Thank you again for helping us in the Twilight Garden. Now, where did you want me to sign? Oh, okay. This seems a little dangerous, but I don't care. I'm not afraid anymore. I just want to get my mom back. She's working in the mines. The Talus took her. They were supposed to take me, but they took her instead. When the Talus need workers, they go door to door and take one person from each house. My mom knew this. The day the Talus came to our house, I was with the mayor. When I came back, she was gone. I wish there were more warriors like you and Brightstone Uprising. You know how to get things done. You don't hesitate. You fight. That's why I joined the Brightstone Uprising, to take the fight to Talus. Instead, we have secret meetings in caves and signed liberation documents. Chengpeng told me that next thing they want to do is organize a strike with the miners. If the miners go on strike, the Talus soldiers are going to punish Chengpeng. They're going to punish the miners. My mom is in the mines. Why should she suffer anymore? We should be fighting to free her, not putting her in more danger. I need a weapon. There are weapons at the armory in the camp. Please, warrior, find a weapon for me. Go to the garrison and defeat the guards at the armory. I'll fight against the Talus with one of their own weapons. Yeah. Sure you will. Hey. Hit you with your own damn arrow. How you like that? I just had to. There's another quest over here. Could you check on my sister for me? I don't know who else to turn to. The only person that's ever stood up for my sister was Islam. When the Talus took my sister, they were going to throw her in the mines. But Ilsam talked them into taking her someplace safer. Well, that's the thing. She's somewhere inside the Talus garrison. That's why I'm asking you to help. Who else is going to break in the heavily guarded Talus fort and find my sister? You're my only hope. So yeah, I'm getting the impression that the original guy is the actual traitor. Because they both have good reasons, and we don't even know if his name was on this thing that we're posting up. Right? Like, the list of names. I don't know if his name is on it. What's this? Accuracy shield now. Oh, good. Where is the last one? Is that it? Yep. What's up, boys? Get wrecked. Okay. Go ahead and beat some of these guys' asses to give him a weapon. Motherfucker. Do not block me. I have said that many times. Ooh, no. I'm afraid not. These guys count? No. Let's go ahead and go back over here and turn this quest in case there's another turn in or something. How you doing? What was it? Oh, shield. Eh. Go. Yeah, this Chengpeng. I question him. They took Mayor Taiwu. It all happened so fast. I couldn't stop them. It all started with that damn Talus proclamation, the one you took down. Did you read it? Here, see for yourself.
You have acquired a new quest item.
Official notice by order of Talus Dominion General Yongwang. The output of the Soulstone Mine has not met the target quota set by the Talus Emissary. Therefore, all citizens of Brightstone will now be considered eligible for work in the mines, regardless of age or physical condition. It means the Talus will start dragging the sick and the elderly into the mines. When Mayor Taiwu heard about this, he tried reasoning with some of the soldiers. He asked for an audience with the general. The soldiers laughed and took him away in chains. Mayor Taiwu is the heart of the community. We're lost without him. We'll figure something out. In the meantime, we have a traitor to catch. How did it go with things go with Nang and Pengi? They both mentioned family members. That's right. Pengi's mom is in the mine, and Nang's sister was forced to work somewhere. The Talus could be using them like hostages to force Pengi and Nang to spy on us. Those Talus cowards have no honor. I'll have to keep my eye on Nang and Pengi. Yeah, I'm sure you will. Traitor scumbag. You're already guilty in the court of Vertigo Tea Party. If you're lucky, we'll hold trials. Nope. You guys want some? You sure? Second thoughts? I guess not. Ooh, little bitch. Let's see if we can get a few of these guys together.
You have acquired a new quest item.
Sweet, let me take this. I get saw the talents on this, but I wanna get as many of that stuff as we can. Ooh, a blue item. More accessories would be good. Just like that.
By order of the Talus Dominion, Mayor Taiwo is hereby charged with the crime of high treason. Mayor Taiwo must be placed under arrest and confined to the Soulstone Mine until further notice.
See, everybody's giving me different stories. The one guy said that they went to go talk to him about conditions. The possible traitor said that they were, you know, it was something about everybody was going to be working in the mines. And then yet, like, that is now saying, like, he's being, like, found as a traitor. I don't know who to believe anymore. No one but me. Everybody's a suspect. We just gather these guys up. Come on. Huh? Really? Man, that Comet Strike, being able to use that twice on a crit, is super nice when you're grouping up all the enemies together. Because it's almost certainly going to crit somebody. Ooh, except it didn't that time. What a bastard. Wow, that was, again, super slow on that dodge. Bitch. Alright. Grab these weapons. How many does he need? 10? Oh, he just needed the one. No. Ooh. Down with your bad self. Alright. Let's go back over this way, I guess. Ugh. Really? Who would have aggroed a fucking ranged guy? Surprise! Sit down. Okay.
Come on.
Hey, archers. Nice. And we get an accessory out of it. Totally worthwhile. Talk to him. See what else has gone happening since I left 2 minutes ago.
Did you find the mayor? Are you kidding me? This is a complete sham. Mayor Tewo was set up. The villagers looked to the mayor as their leader, and now the Talus are trying to silence him. I couldn't find Hunyun anywhere. I hope he wasn't taken too. Come on, I'll meet you at the mines.
All right. I don't know what I was looking for there, but... Yeah, man, we're so close to 40. I don't think we don't really get anything at 40 though. I don't think. Yeah, I'm still suspecting the one guy that sent us off on this whole thing with the putting up the posters and everything. He brought a weapon for me, a bangle. I knew how to use this, sort of. Now I can fight. No more waiting. The Talus took my mom. I'm going to take everything from them. You show me that a single courageous person can turn the tide. Can I ask you for one final favor? Please talk to Gubin. He's one of the founding members of the Bright Stone Uprising. He can spread the word. Tell him to follow me into the mines with as many uprising members as possible. Once they see me rescue Mom, they'll find the courage. Then we can take down the Talus together. Yes. I'm sure that's how this is going to go down. Of course, he could be wanting me to bring the soldiers there just to walk into a trap. Oops. Would you stop? I mean, go to the left. Come on. Get sail over as many of these as possible. What's up, guys? Just mind your business if you know it's good for you. Ah, what? Yes, you are correct. Thank you. What are you doing here? Are you crazy? My sister, she convinced you to storm the garrison and risk your life to come here? I'm sorry for your trouble. Oh, that's sweet, but I'm fine. The one she should be worried about is my husband. Do you know anything about him? Oh well, when the Talus took me, my friend Ilsum made sure I went somewhere safe. I'm grateful, but sometimes I wish I was working in the mine. At least then I'd be with my husband. Since Nang made you come all the way, I'll share some information with you that may be valuable. Apparently, some bigwig Talus Army Overseer is visiting the Soulstone Mine to make a report. This means half of the soldiers in the mine will be following the Overseer around, leaving fewer to guard the miners. It's a perfect opportunity to rescue Daiwan. Please tell Chungpong about this. He'll know what to do. Ooh, nice, level 40. The cough. Yeah, I don't think we get any new abilities. I don't know if this game tells you when you get new abilities or not. Let's see. Meteor Slam, that's 42. Prick. Now look at my damn abilities! You might want to move, lady. Just saying. Alright. Go talk to Chungpong. Damn it, am I going back into the village again? Getting a bit tedious. Yeah, we are. Holy shit. Like, this running back and forth shit's getting old fast. What the hell was that? You trying to throw a bomb at me? How the fuck you block it when I'm doing a counter? Maybe there's a more efficient way to do this quests. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I should have went ahead and rescued that person when I was in there doing those other quests, because I think I could have done that at the same time. What? The Overseer is in the mine? Then we must strike now. While the Talus soldiers are licking the Overseer's boots, we'll free Daiwans, as many miners as we can. There will still be a lot of Talus soldiers in the mine, even if they are divided. If the miners are going to make it out, we'll need some sort of diversion. If only we had more warriors, we could infiltrate the mine and knock over an oil lantern. The fire would draw the attention of the soldiers, maybe burn a few. Oh well, really? You're incredible. If you start the fire, Daiwan and the others will have time to escape. Then, while the soldiers are distracted by the fire and the fleeing miners, you'll have the perfect opportunity to kill the Talus Army Overseer. Officers like him make our lives miserable. Okay. Let's go do that. Make sure there's nothing else over here. Wouldn't it be nice if I could just fly over this? Eh, of course not. Of course there's an invisible wall. Why wouldn't there be? Alright. Wait, where are we going? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Right, we're going this way, my bad. Man, the back and forth in these missions are definitely getting old, though. This is probably by far the worst. The other place that was really bad was that not really swampy area, but the one with all the little shitheads that the shaman and stuff that shoot the blow darts. Oh, God, that was the worst. Because not only was it back and forth a lot, but it was going through all these enemies that you really can't skip. Just kind of hope other people were there to clear them out, not because it was hard, but it just took too damn long. Hello. You wanna just die? Whoa. No, you didn't need that. Soul Stone Cutter. Salutations, warrior. Chung Peng has told me many things about you. What brings you to my humble pile of rocks? Someone saw Pengi go into the mine just a moment ago. I trust he's not doing anything rash. That fool, I suppose he wants me to rally an army and follow him in the battle. Organizing people takes time. We need a strategy. I'm sorry, I can't risk so many lives for the sake of Pengi's fantasy. Maybe you can stop him before it's too late. The Talus need my expertise, though they'll never admit it. Soulstones are rare, but Master Soulstone Cutters are rarer still. My family has been working with Soulstones for generations. That's why they keep us out here and why they took my son away. When they fail to recognize how smart my son is, he's sabotaging their operations from the inside. Just last week, the Talus had me extract the Soulstone from a broken automaton. You wouldn't believe what I found inside. It was a letter from the Talus capital. My son, Gibong, had hidden it within the automaton. Not only that, but he also sabotaged the gearwork so that the automaton would eventually fail. Gibong was always too smart for his own good. I only hope he doesn't get caught. He must have hidden more letters. Please go into the mine and examine the broken automatons. Perhaps you'll find another message. Any other quests out here? Okay. Well, I'm actually going to stop there. It's been about 40 minutes. We're in a new area finally. Interesting monkey up there. That's pretty funny looking. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. As always, make sure to leave comments in the comments section below. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you next time.